Okay, it's an extra seat in first class if you want it. It's a long flight to Ireland.
Yes, please.
Sir, your friend needs to put her seatbelt on.
Yeah, thanks. I'd love a beautiful girl drooling on my shoulder. You better buckle up.
I'm so sorry.
And don't worry, you're snoring's cute.
I'm so sorry. I didn't even think I would fall asleep. That's not something I... Beckett, rush.
Shh. Come this far without being bothered, all right? Be quiet. I'll give you an autograph or something along the way. Just no body parts. I stopped doing that a while ago.
Oh.
Flight attendant probably thought she was making New Year's with me next week. You can do a selfie or something. Just when we land, all right? I don't want to attract any attention right now.
I really don't want anything from you.
Somebody's grumpy when they wake up.
No, but arrogance makes me grumpy.
Well, some people mistake confidence for arrogance.
I'm pretty sure it's just arrogance. I know your type.